Better make sure we're well rested.
Oh, I'm dead on my feet.
Another bit thinner, I think.
Best bath ever. Hmm? You taking a dip, Mimi? It's nice and warm.
I might skip today. Was it really a sweaty one?
What? How can you miss a hot bath opportunity? Then again, I guess when you smell so nice already, maybe it's no problem. Are you, embarrassed about other people seeing you? There's no need to be. Miss Ethel thought of everything. She even managed to give us a window when the bath would be empty.
Ah, yes. I did know that. I guess maybe I will take a dip.
Atta girl.
Okay. Don't wait for me.
All right, then. Have a good one. And good night.
Yeah. Good night, Sana.
Let's make the most of our break, guys. I definitely feel stronger.
I'm all refreshed and ready to take on the world.
Time to make tracks, then.
Yep, we've got places we need to be.
Thank you.
This piranha, is it Silvercoat's?
Yeah. Even a dirt rat is still Ethel's partner, I bet. I hope we can make use of this.
These are worth a bit, right?
We should take good care of that.
I have to ask before you go. Why is it that you stick together?
Given what's what, we pretty much have to.
Considering how everybody attacks us on sight now.
At this point, I suppose it just panned out this way.
You really think so? That's not really how it looks to me.
Well, one thing's for sure. We were sworn enemies once, and yet we all share the will to live in the now. Before becoming Ouroboros, I never realized. But that common will, it was reason enough to stick together.
I see. Not everyone makes the choice to fight willingly. Lance said that you have to. Well, right now every one of us has to. There's no question it would be better if they didn't. Your journey may have started out of necessity, but now you're pushing forwards towards a common goal. And that might be all we want, and all that we wish the world could be.
What we wish it could be.
You're heading out as well.
As soon as we're done here, I'll make for the castle.
What?
You forget, I am the commander. We haven't revolted against our nation, so I have to report in.
Ethel, are you sure?
Oh, don't worry. I'll be leaving you out of it.
That's not it. The consul earlier turned Mobius. Were it to...
If you mean that monster, I'm well aware of the risk.
Then why?
Because it's my responsibility to those I command. As for the consul, we can say he died in an accident.
And you can't do it remotely?
Now that the consul and Flameclock are both lost to us, I have to make a report, and not over comms. I have to requisition more supplies, too.
And what if they fit you with a new clock?
I can worry about that then.
You're fine with it, really?
Don't get preoccupied with us. Keep to your path. Follow it, wherever it may lead you. Life is short.
I suppose.
Hey, while we're all still here, one more word of warning. The consul was attempting to remove you from the picture. In light of that, you'll likely come up against hostility. But listen, you should keep engagement to a minimum. Kevis or Agnes, that goes for both of them.
But if we break their clocks, just like with Colony 4 here, they would be free, wouldn't they?
You'd do well to remember not everyone thinks the same as I do, even within this colony. Many still haven't come to accept their new reality. To make things even more fraught, in other colonies, there are those who are more than willing to fight, as you'd expect.
So it's no use appealing to their sense of compassion, or hoping they'll treat us fairly, is that it?
Yes, precisely. You will change the fate of others just by virtue of coming into contact with them. It's quite the burden. You may not want the responsibility.
A burden, perhaps.
All that said, you get embers on your coat, you have to brush them off. If push comes to shove, do not flinch. Do whatever it takes, for the greater good. I wish you all a smooth and fruitful journey. Ouroboros, huh? If only we could have been there as well.
To add more names. sounds pretty serious.
Let's make the most of our break, guys. Where should I start? Let's lay out the facts. I think we need to discuss this.
Thank you.
think we need to discuss this. Where should I start?
That's an improvement.
All right, let's get going. Time's a-wasting.